a couple little things about the orchestra you're going to see in front of you today. We are so excited. There are so many of them, and these were all part of a district grant that our school was very lucky to be able to get. We have been working on a technique called pizzicato, where they do plucking with their finger on the strings. We have two selections for you today, but one of them is a little bit more special than the other because our second piece is called Mozart Melody. You're all going to recognize it. You're going to probably sing along in your head. But today was Mozart's birthday.
But in our orchestra, Ms. Carr, our speech pathologist, was also playing the instruments with our students. And if you look up at the band, you'll see Ms. Toscano, one of our teachers in the third grade, who's also playing with our students. So we learn together here at CSR.
Thank you.
for peace, sing for love, sing for joy, all you people. Lift your hands, raise your voice, Gloria in the shell seas.
Sing for peace, sing for love, sing for joy.
Before we sing our last song, I'd like to thank the second grade teachers, Mr. Alexander, Ms. Vaccaro, for the artwork that you see on your program and you also see flying up over our heads. It's a perfect symbolism for how if we work together, beautiful things can be accomplished. Every child in second grade designed their own feather of that dove of peace. And this is a school where when we work together, beautiful things can be accomplished. Our last song, we need to thank Miss Meyer, who you may remember as Miss Neary, our art teacher. Miss Meyer found a beautiful book that was given to us by Nancy Sundberg called If Peace Is, and it was read to our staff before the first day of school, and it inspired all of us, and Mr. Piper said, oh, that book was so beautiful, we should write a song for it. So we did, and here it is, If Peace Is.
Important now more than ever for all of us to make that promise to work towards peace. None of this is possible without your support. We thank you so much. There are also a number of people visiting us today from the Board of Education. I saw Commissioner Hallmark here and Commissioner Adams. I see Commissioner Elliott in the back. Thank you so much for joining us. Commissioner Evans, thanks so much for joining us. And there's Liz Hannon, who is our Director of Music and Art for the district. We worked together as a team to make this happen. And also all the parents and guardians who are there every single day to make sure that your students are practicing their violins and instruments. And you hear the songs, I'm sure, in car rides as you go back and forth from school. Thank you so much for all of your support. I want to thank sixth grade family in particular. The teachers have been working so hard with all of our sixth graders to make sure that they're making good school choices as they leave us and go on to seventh grade. Thank you for your support. And if I can please have Ms. Grants and Ms. Roby come forward. None of this is possible without the hard work of Cherie Grants and Mary Roby. So please, let's give them.